I'm out here at the beach, and no one is out here really. But you can see the tide is high because the sand dunes are here, bringing in some blessings for those that have blessed others. Just look at it. Beautiful. A good time for reflection. Reflecting on what? Good and bad. What's good and bad? Whatever you added to life. It's time to let go and let God. Freedom. Freedom. Freedom from what? From restraints. I mean, look at the water. Look how it just flows. It goes where it goes. But one thing about it is it's not undisciplined. You see, the waves are coming together. They don't go against each other. That's something that humanity has to learn, to go with the flow, but flow in unity. Look at the waves. People looking for answers all over the world. And the elements, such as water, wind, fire, it gives us answers because it don't go against each other. Nature does not go against each other. I'm not talking about animals. That's something that humans have to learn about. When you go against each other, that's an animalistic instinct. When you look at the wind doesn't go against itself. The wind flows in its own syncrasy. The water does, fire does, and earth.